non-target incentives and executive director of sales at Aetna. Josh is a world-leading expert speaker and published writer in the field of sales compensation. He is heavily involved in our local community and is a servant leader. First and foremost, Josh and his wife Sarah are leaders in their local foster care community as certified foster parents of two young girls while having three children of their own. Josh is a leader within his company, his church, his children's schools, and in his field of expertise. Congratulations, Josh. Now, if you could tell us your most treasured memory, personal or professional.
I always found it amazing to watch how politicians are able to get a question that they want instead of the question that they receive. So I'm excited to get the opportunity to exercise that skill in front of you. Regarding the most important turnaround point in my career, it was absolutely the realization that success is born of failure. Before a good job, there's a bad job. The best job that I've had in my career was following having to deliver pizzas at night for several years on top of my normal job for making meat. The first successful business that I started was following a business that barely could get 4 digits in revenue, and that turns into 6 digits of profit and growth. I think that all of us in this room, those of us that talk about cold calling, those of us that talk about being down in the trenches, it starts in those lessons that we build our careers on. So I want to honor everybody here tonight. I want to thank the Venus Business Journal for the chance that we all have to be here tonight, and I appreciate getting this honor.